Here's a portfolio of one of my seniors. This is a page that they had added last year based upon their career tech program. They're in the career tech program called Cybersecurity and Computer Networking. On this page, they need to include a description of their program. They also need to include a picture that related to their program in some way. She chose to put a keyboard as her banner, so I accepted that. You could also put a picture right beside your description if you desired, but the banner will count as well if it's related to your program. This particular student described her program in this way. I am in the Cybersecurity and Networking Lab. In this lab, we learn all about the safety and use of computers and other type of technology. This year, I have learned all about how to safely use the internet and have also learned the ins and outs of the computer, doing things from coding to completely deconstructing computers. In my lab, we can also earn Microsoft certifications to help boost our resumes. So far, I have received my Word and PowerPoint certifications and will be trying for Excel this week and even more next year. This year, we also had the chance to participate in the Samsung Solve for Tomorrow project and made it to Nationals. Through this pandemic, we all, students, teachers, family members, have noticed the struggle of social distancing and the mental strain it could truly have. So my class designed an app that could allow communication for students and teachers, or even elders who struggle to use technology a lot easier. This was a very cool and fun experience getting to design the app and playing with AR and VR tools to help make our app even more immersive for users. That was her description of her career tech program. In it, it should be at least 5 sentences. You can give a description of your career tech lab, certifications you can earn, skills you can earn, projects you're working on. You could even discuss what job it could lead to or what degree in college. That is up to you. Then, she included a few of her projects that she's done so far and described them just like she described things in her academic page. So here she has the project Samsung Solve for Tomorrow project. It's a video her group created discussing the actual project, and then she explained it in at least 5 sentences. She explained it in such a way that even someone that is not in her lab would understand what she's talking about. She also took a screenshot of her coding. Here is called Coding in Sandbox. And then she described it and what sort of programming language she used to describe it. Another one she included is her certifications. She has earned the Microsoft PowerPoint and the Microsoft Word certification. I allowed for her to just go out and find the symbol for those certification and then explain to the right what these certifications were that she actually earned. Hopefully this gives you an idea of what you could put on your career tech page. Let me know if you have questions.